As consumers, most of us are handling plastic film packaging in our lives every single day. It serves many purposes that includes keeping our products fresh, protecting quality of our goods, and ease of transport. But what is the solution to all of this plastic film packaging once it has served its primary purpose? Introducing NexTrex, your recycling solution for plastic film packaging into beautiful Trex outdoor living products. It is amazing when you start to realize how often you come across plastic film packaging. Picking up that loaf of bread, grabbing some fruit or vegetables in the produce section. Paper towel, toilet paper goods stay dry with plastic film overwrap. Buying 24 bottles of water with plastic film overwrap is a lot easier to handle than all of those bottles separately. Or how about your nicely pressed clothes from the dry cleaner with the bag over it? All of these items and more are proudly accepted in the NexTrex program. In today's modern world, we're not only buying from a traditional store, but we're also ordering products online. A lot of these products will arrive in a bubble mailer with possibly another bag inside that is holding the item. Not to worry, these film products are also accepted at NexTrex. Simply collect your film packaging, and here are three quick ways to make sure it can be accepted in the NexTrex program. 1. Check to see if the packaging is labeled with a 2 or 4. If so, it can be included. 2. See if the packaging will stretch when you pull it. If so, it can be included. 3. Is the packaging shiny or make a crinkly, crunchy sound? If so, it's unfortunately not acceptable. Place clean and dry items in a collection bag or large plastic bag, and the next time you're at your participating store, drop the bag of film in the collection bin that is usually at the front entrance. The store will then collect the material from the bin and include the film with any of the store film that they receive on their incoming pallets of goods. All of these film materials are getting ready for a new life with NexTrex. The larger bag of bags will then ship back to the store's area warehouse, where it'll be prepared for shipment to Trex. Once the bags of film arrive, there will be yet another opportunity to collect more plastic film that is collected at the warehouse to be included in the NexTrex program. The warehouse will place all of the clean and dry plastic film into a standard baler that will make the bales weighing about 1,000 pounds each. These bales will then be loaded on a semi-truck and shipped to a Trex manufacturing plant, proudly located in the United States. Once the plastic film bales arrive at Trex, they'll be processed into our premium outdoor living products, such as Trex composite decking and railing. NexTrex, you can now relax knowing that you have helped do your part in giving plastic film packaging a next with Trex.